Because generosity is at the heart of our gospel story. Generosity is at the heart of our house. The scripture tells us that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. And that spirit of generosity pervades everything we do at Passion City Church and defines who we are. We want to be a generous people. That's why one Sunday every year we celebrate Above and Beyond Sunday. It's the day that we have the privilege of giving above what we normally give so that our house can go beyond where we normally go. We are a generous house. We have a robust budget and many layers of ministry that help us touch the lives of thousands and thousands of people every year. And you make that possible. But Above and Beyond Sunday is that special day where we are allowing ourselves to be positioned by God to meet every and any challenge that comes our way in the future. And that spirit is the spirit that allowed us to make a place for you. It would be hard to imagine the day we walked into this building, how many hundreds of thousands of people would have walked down this hallway that I'm walking down right now, or walked through the doors at the Howard Theater, or walked through North Atlanta High School, or one of the other many venues that we've used in Atlanta and in DC in our short history as Passion City Church. But think about people coming through these doors at the lowest point in life, some with the greatest joy in life, others with the biggest question they've ever faced in life, and knowing when they came through the door, someone made a place for me. A place that I can just come and be, a place that I can come and rest, a place that I can come and be healed, a place that I can come and have my vision cleared, a place that I can come and see Jesus like I've never seen him before. And at Passion City Church, we're going to continue to make a place like that for you. But we also want to invite you to join us as we make a place like that for someone else. Status quo is not the norm at Passion City Church. Though we've seen God do great things in the past, we take to heart the words of the prophet when he said, "Stretch your curtain wide, enlarge the place of your tent, lengthen your cords, and deepen your stakes." And over the past 2 years, we've been doing just that. We've strengthened our bench. We've launched a new location of Passion City Church in the nation's capital. We are moving into phase one at Cumberland at a cost of $25 million. All of these because of above and beyond thinking. But now we're lifting our gaze even higher. We love to see a Passion City Church on more corners in the city of Atlanta, and we would love to see Passion DC continue to move forward in influence. But we want to be in other influential cities in America and other cities in the world. And so we're looking at a goal over the next three above and beyonds of $50 million. And we are believing God is going to supply all we need to do all that he has called us to do. So how's it going to happen? Well, in a few days, you'll receive a letter from me. And with that letter, you'll receive an envelope and a card. And we're just inviting you to seek the Lord and do what he would lead you to do on Above and Beyond Sunday. So you would include your gift in that envelope. But also there's a card where you can indicate as an individual or a family what you would like to commit over the next three Above and Beyonds. That would include the gift that you give on August 12th. And when you do that, it will allow us to know how much wind is in our sails as we make the decisions that will define our future. God has been generous to you, and he has been so generous to us. We want to continue to make a place for you at Passion City Church, and we want to invite you to join us as we make a place for more people to experience the life and the power and the freedom that we have experienced in Jesus Christ. This is the above and beyond that God is calling us to. And this is the above and beyond that we are believing for and trusting for in these days.